The 50th anniversary celebration of Woodstock could be in Maryland. Howard County officials and Meriwether Post Pavilion are in negotiations to bring the event to Meriwether next year. Initially, organizers worked to have the event in Watkins Glen, New York. The permit was rejected. The same thing happened in the town of Vernon. Now, a number of media outlets, including the New York Times, are reporting the deal is finalized to host in Columbia. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.